many years and many generations. And you know, if I used to look back 10 years ago, I think maybe one of the reasons why, you know, after university, why I did not, you know, just start a company, because we did not have this entrepreneurial ecosystem in Europe the way we have today. It's so much better in terms of there are many more startup companies. There's a lot of people who worked for me at Skype who went out afterwards to start their own companies. And, you know, obviously myself, you know, are investing in companies. We have invested in 50 companies to date. And there are several other entrepreneurs in Europe who go out and become investors. So we're slowly building this ecosystem, which, and so I think we're only going to get better from here. What we have a very kind of multicultural environment. You have several different, you know, languages, and which is a challenge in a way, but if you overcome that, you're probably better off in terms of, from a world market point of view.